Nollywood actors who were best friends. Happy people. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Friendship is a beautiful bond, and it is always reassuring to know that there is at least one person who will constantly have your back. It is also refreshing to know that despite the busy lives and shadows of Nollywood celebrities, they also have a special bond with a friend who we can tag their bestie. Yeah. The first on the list is Adesua Etomi Wellington and Linda Ejiofor Suleiman.
Bye, girl. Hello. Bye, girl. Now, you are the
doctor. Don't. Do you have to touch me?
Don't touch me.
These two amazing actresses are a breath of fresh air. Their friendship is what every other out there aspires to be. The Edo State-born beautiful Adesua Etomi and Abia State-born beautiful actress Linda Ejiofor are two delectable actresses being seen almost everywhere together. They fool around together, play around together, attend events together and shows as a pair, and even in movie sets. Adesua and Linda's friendship is beautiful. They are beautiful, talented, and hype each other up like there's no tomorrow. You can feel their love from wherever you are. We love their friendship so much. Next, we have Empress Njama and Ada Ame. This friendship is beautiful in its entirety. Empress has proven and defined what being a best friend should be over and over again. She has constantly stood by the side of Ada through her trying periods and gotten her to smile and shine again.
But Joshua, where you buy yesterday? Now you want to do shakara for me? You go the pose with my glass. Go the dege the glass. Now my own Ada they borrow and they pose. Drop my glass. You go the dege drop my glass. You go if you wipe them. Now you go no say. See ya. Drop my eyeglasses.
Then we have Alex Ekubo and Ike Ogbona. These two Nollywood bad boys have ladies drooling all the time. We love how they support each other with bands and crews, of course. Alex Ekubo and Ike Ogbona are best of friends. The two have been in the Nigerian movie industry for quite a very long time, and they have managed to maintain their friendship to date. They are seen together on red carpet events and other social gatherings. Their constant banter and crews on social media is one we can't ignore. We love to see them together. We also have Funke Akindele and Eniola Badmus. These two actresses do not attempt to mess with them. They are not only best friends but go all out to support each other in their craft. We also love their chemistry in every movie they work on together. Funke Akindele and Eniola Badmus have been best of friends for a very long time. They are always seen together at red carpet events, social gatherings, and award nights. Let's not forget that they are also both hilarious.
Kilokosi, oh yeah, hipster, pelu body, oh, ni crazy girl, you go see we.
And finally, we have Chioma Chukwuka, Omoni Oboli, Ufuoma MacDermott, and Uche Jumbo. These screen divas are a delight to watch, especially when they are picking on each other. We totally love how they support and gas each other up. That's what besties are for. Just like Uche Jumbo and Ufuoma MacDermott, Chioma Chukwuka and Omoni Oboli are best friends. They have been friends for a very long time and are always seen together all the time. In fact, the four actresses are best of friends. They have even featured in Omoni's Wives on Strike together. They have a bond that cannot be broken anytime soon.
Hey guys, so we're at the airport. So
see,
we brought her.
It's about my first time of the Dubai. So I can't contain myself. You're gonna see me here. I'm incontainable.
To know more about these actors and actresses, do follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram to be precise, @NollywoodExtra. Hey.